I'm going to read out the yellow-based list of demands, draft list. Below is a draft list of demands created this week in consultation with key members. And some of you are present. We will open this list up to additions and amendments, give me more volume, where's your sign, man? Via a process of member consultation in the coming period. Thanks in advance for your participation. Okay. Number one, we demand the immediate resignation of all MLAs and MPs belonging to the Field Political Establishment and the subsequent calling of free and honest elections.
We demand direct democracy, which will allow for various citizens initiated referenda and end the political class.
Universal healthcare system that provides preventive and alternative medicine.
We demand the protection of our universal and inalienable human right to bodily integrity, including but not limited to no mandatory vaccines.
We demand the protection of our inalienable rights to be the prime guardian and educator of our children.
We demand the abolishment of the BBC and their disgusting TV license.
We demand public banking be prioritised over private banking greed.
An effective means to remove corrupt politicians, police, civil services and judges.
Medicinal cannabis and hemp farming legalised immediately. Feed away.
Professional plan retirement age to 65 years regardless of gender. Reversal of planned retirement age to 65 years regardless of gender.
A raise in the minimum wage to an actual living cost.
We demand immediate action to stop systematic poverty and homelessness.
We demand a protection and reward system for whistleblowers on crime and corruption. Thank you for your participation and cooperation during this time of political and social uncertainty. You'll find these draft demands on our Facebook page, Yellow Vest NI. That's it, Yellow Vest NI. This is the notes. We're meeting next Saturday in Dublin, the 12th, 2 p.m. at the Custom House. We had 4,000, between 4,000 and 8,000 on the street last time. We're looking to double that. You guys can play your part. We'll be back in Belfast and across Northern Ireland. Watch our page for details. Thank you very much for being here. Thanks for your participation. Go out there and be leaders in your own communities. Thank you.
I'd also like to say thanks to the PSNI. That have done a sterling job here today in protecting us. As you can see, we are being targeted by the unwashed. They turn up at all our gigs and events, so just make your way home safely and try and avoid them if you can. All right, good luck, thanks for coming.